What's going on, guys? I'm the Wandering Wizard. Welcome back to another Wizard101 video. A while ago, I think you guys may remember me doing the Storm level 118 pet quest where we got that. I can't remember what it's called because I haven't played in such a long time. It was a little, I think it's just a cloud. But today we're going to go for the Raging Ball pet, I believe. Anyway, so we'll just see how it goes, and this is the quest.
Ah, yes. I'm glad you're here. I've just been burned by an initiate, and I can't think of anyone better suited to help. A recently expelled pyromancer named Vulcus Ironstrike has absconded with me ultra-rare samples of Empyrean ore. It's no ordinary ore, you see. Cryptic legends claim there's an enchantment that transforms smelted Empyrean ore into fire blood. The ancient Empyrean blacksmiths were supposedly then able to cast the liquid hot fire blood into living, breathing creatures. If Vulcus has figured out the fire blood enchantment, he could use his potent fire magic skills to forge unfathomable fire monsters. He must be stopped. Go to Vulcus's forge in Dragonspire and get that Empyrean ore back before Vulcus figures out how to forge fire blood.
Okay, so that's a pretty interesting plot behind that. It'll be interesting to see what cheats he has in store for us. Alright, let's find out where we have to go. It'd be nice if it told us exactly where in Dragonspire we had to go. I have not been to Dragonspire in so long, I've had no reason to go there. Alright, let's find out where we need to go. I remember doing the quests in this world on all... Oh, I've got four main characters at the moment, and this world has always been the most testing out of them all. Is this going to be in the... Oh no, okay, it's going this way. Thought it was in the Necropolis for a moment there. Okay, I'm not liking how long this looks like it's going to take us. So I'll tell you what, I'll skip forward and I'll see you back at the start of the dungeon. Okay, so here we are, we're outside the dungeon I need to go into. Let's go in and find out who the boss is. Of course, haven't been there before. Let's try that again. Okay, Vulcus Ironstrike. And look, there's this Raging Ball pet. That's what we're after, and that is what we're gonna get. I've not had a look at any of his cheats yet, so we'll be going in completely blind. I've just set up a rough boss deck. Plenty of spells to use, just in case. Actually, I should probably put prisms in if he's fired. That'd be a smart idea. Yeah, so I think we should just give it a go. Hopefully the pet won't attack us, because we're going to be taking it off him.
Who are you? Ignis sent you? Ah, I suppose he wants his precious Empyrean ore back, eh? I'm afraid there's not much left. Unlike old Ignis, I was able to decipher the ancient fireblood enchantment. And you're just in time to see what I created with it. Meet the first of many future Raging Bull hatchlings. I call him Jake. He's the perfect living fighting machine. Come, see for yourself.
If you say so. Well, he's not got as much health as I thought he would have had, but still not going to be an issue. So I assume we'll just go for fire from above. There's a few blades. That'd be the safe option.
Thank you.
probably be depending on a shadow pip, but I don't really trust myself doing that. And yet, for some reason, I've only got shadow spells in deck. Right, let's see how this goes, because I don't think this is going to go our way for some reason. Yeah, why not? I might attack with Infallible on, just to see what the pierce is like. I don't have much myself. I need to work on a pet that gives me pierce, and then it'll be a lot better. Okay, Fireblade again. Come on, give us the prism. That's what we're looking for. And a shadow pip, of course. Oh my days. What's happening? Right, I've got the shadows. Just put a trap on him and then I'll hit. I'll see how this goes. I don't think it's going to do too much. It also doesn't help my critical is shockingly low. Okay. Right, fire from above. What else? Classic! Is that how you're gonna treat me, Wizard? I mean, I've been away from the game for ages. I come back and this is how you repay me. I think we should give that one more go.
Worthless Jake! Couldn't even destroy one puny wizard! I'm done with hatching! It's been nothing but a raging headache! You want the other egg? Here, take it! One baby raging bull is a full-time commitment. There's no way I'm hatching another one. And give Ignis what's left of his Empyrean ore. Tell him I'm sorry for stealing it.
Oh, and that the secret to the Fireblood enchantment is using pet snacks for the flux. He should be able to figure it out from there.
Okay, so there we have it. We did it in quite an easy stride. So what we need to do is return the egg to Ingus.
Of course! Wait, what's with that egg? Vulcus forged a raging bull pet? Then let us thank the coals he won't be creating more. As for this egg, I can't care for a raging bull here. Will you raise it? Great! Of course I'll want a full report in the future.
And there we have it, the raging bull pet. I think the best option is if I fast forward and I'll show you what it has stats-wise, and I'll show you what it looks like. In my bag we have the baby raising bull, and if that is such an awesome pet. I mean, I might have to just train that up, get some good stats on it and use that. It'd also help having a fire blade rather than just an all-school blade. It also does an extra 5% damage, which would also come in handy. But yeah, all round, not a bad quest, not a bad pet, and I'm quite happy with the outcome and how that went. Anyway guys, I'll be uploading again very soon, so just keep an eye out for that next video coming your way, and I'll see you all in the next video. Okay, See you later.
Wizard101.